Shannos out of Tunnan, or Shannos and the Shannon. What a fantastic, lively dance group. They come from Roscommon, Sligo, Leitrim, and I even think there's a blow in from Kerry. When people see Ryan, our feisty redhead, I think there will be echoes of Sean Mulcairn. He'll go a long way.
Up now, it's the West, and though he's determined to book that semi-final place for Team O'Shea.
Shannos at a Chillin hail from Sligo, Leitrim and Roscommon and are led by Edwina Guckian. But it was one of the younger members who made a big impression on advisor Sheila Shogia.
To be honest, I thought you were all really good, but I couldn't take my eyes off Ryan dancing.
Ryan was winking at Sheila Shogia. I think that's what got us through.
You will be representing the West.
Are you thrilled, Ryan?
Yeah,
good man yourself.
We first met at my Shannos dancing class here in Carrick and Shannon. We meet every second day down in St Mary's Hall just to practice and get together. We are kind of a family. I spend more time with them than I do anybody else. Everybody ready? When they're doing their Shannos dancing, if you know them well, you can see their characters coming out in them. Like, Kerri-Anne is the drama queen in the group and she dances very dramatic. And then there's Ryan. When he's dancing, he's a right little messer, showing off his character. And Tara's like really timid and quiet. And when she's dancing, she's a really little twinkle toes. We've been asked to dance in nursing homes and just entertaining around the place. My granny's up in the hospital that we perform in a lot of the time.
Edwina comes here and dances for a lot of the patients. Keeps them happy.
It's just nice to go in and entertain them. It's something that we've always done, even before we formed a group.
It's great fun to see people enjoying themselves when we play music and we dance.
An awful lot of them years ago would have been Shannos dancers in their day, and they really enjoy it. For the live shows, we're going to put on an even better performance than what we did for Dahi. All our supporters are out there depending on us. We don't want to let them down.
Kick-starting it for the West this year are a bunch of light-feeted, smiley-faced youngsters from the banks of the Shannon. This is where new and old meet, Shannos like we've never seen before on the All-Ireland Talent Show. Doing it for the West tonight, Shannos Adam Tunnan.
Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Okay, we'll talk to the judges. Blanage. Ryan, of course, has been singled out as a bit of a showstopper. Ach.
Ach, Ronja, we must keep a good divanies come out down to the shanos. So she chose Into. Wow. It is great to see Leitrim up there. A few seasons ago, I was a serious one. Thought he was going on about sexy Seanos. Forget those terminology rubbish. That is it. That's it. That's what Seanos is. Enjoy it. That's Seanos.
I'm going to take it that you liked it. I'm going to take it that you liked that act.
Oh, I love that.
Okay.
Oh, I love that.
Oh, you'll find out. You'll find out the minute if she likes it.
Oh, yes, we will. Absolutely. Amanda, you've got to try and act yourself tonight. Are you nervous?
Well, they're very different, I have to say, but I really enjoyed it. And I hopefully, you know, everybody's had a tough year this year. Hopefully there was people at home. They put down their dinner plates and they got up and they did a little jig as well with them. So I think they were great fun. Thank you.
Okay, John. Well, I want to ask you something. Though he's been bringing Seanos since the start now, is he in danger turning into a bit of a one-trick pony on us?
Well, I suppose it was always going to be difficult to kind of match the impact, the initial impact of the Mulcairns. Mm. So that's always going to be a challenge every year, and I think we're back to this again. One slight, it's hardly criticism, it's just in terms of watching ensemble work, usually like balance in terms of size, shape, and formation. And it's slightly incongruous maybe having one adult, you know, as, you know, you're as tall as you are.
No.
I'm talking about ensemble work. There's room for everybody. I'm just talking about in terms of looking at.
If we could just cut
harmonics.
Him off at the knees, John. Just cut you off now and let Dana get a word in.
There you go.
Dana, though he lost his title to you last year,
I know, and he's not over it yet. He's not.
How many more times tonight am I going to hear this?
Every time. Everybody enjoyed you, and you had a great sense of happiness about. But starting with the bluegrass music, I think only emphasises the fact that they got all their bluegrass music and dancing from Ireland. Yes. So that was lovely to see that kind of switch back and forth. I think it is a point, though. It is a point that you are much taller than the others, Michael, but I know that Edwina's in love with you, and that's why you're there. So,
Dahi.
They were absolutely fantastic. There was a lot going on out there. We know you're really, really extremely talented, but for people at home, lots of people going through hard times these days, and to see young people from the west of Ireland out there enjoying yourselves, you're an example to loads of people.
The highest scoring act and taking a guaranteed place in our semi-finals is... Congratulations, Seanos Edwina.